ever seen it in my life. And my favorite concert moment of this entire tour. Oh my God. I saw that really bully realize or something. Alright, right.
Sorry?
You ladies having the best time? We gotta tell you something. We know it's Friday night. We understand that. But at the end of the day, we're in your house. And it's an honor to be here tonight. We are so privileged to be here. Thank you so much for coming out. You could have done anything you wanted to this evening. Anything. You chose to come to this venue tonight. Let us play for you, and for that, we are so humbled beyond belief. Thank you once again so much for coming out and seeing us tonight. But you know something? I think sometimes, especially in the world today, you know, because it can be extraordinary. Beautiful planet that we're all on. It can also be tough to navigate. We look at things in a very unique way. At least we think this. A long time ago, there was a man that said, without music, life, it would be a mistake. We tend to agree with him. And there's all kinds of music all over the world. Many, many genres, many styles. But you know what? Rock and roll can't really categorize that. Not just a style of music. That's because rock and roll is a way of life. If you take a moment and look around, you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. You see, rock and roll doesn't see color. It doesn't matter where you came from or even where you're going, whether you're a man or a woman, whether you're younger, whether you're older, your religion, doesn't matter. You know why? It's because in the rock and roll community, everyone, and we do mean everyone, is welcome. So tonight, in this next song, we're going to ask if you're okay with it, if you feel. Feel us on this next song. If you would show us the stars in Nebraska one more time. Because it's important, people. It's very important. And a lot of you got in this house. If you would, please safely take it out and light it up.